What the fuck? I have such mixed emotions right now. What the fuck is this? Dude, I can't use either of those.
Ooh, I mean, no item, but I don't know why I counted as two chests open. That's kind of funny. All right, another one done. I'm like AFKing barrels. That was pretty easy. It was my first task done. All right, well, let's go get another task. Oh shit. All right, buying my vamp. It's about time. It's a really big upgrade. I didn't get much use of it on my main account when I did max, but to be fair, I was maxing, so I didn't really PVM as much as I feel like I should have. But hopefully on this account, we're gonna get much, much more use from it. And yeah, let's go. All right, we got some clues to go and do right now. Now the cool thing about these, oh wait, oops, it was bad talking. Yeah, so the beginners, I mean, yeah, let's be real, the loot is not gonna be insane, but it is gonna be a auto completion pretty much, especially with the silver relic I have, where all clues are one step less, so it's gonna be pretty cool. All right. I have a pretty good sized opening here. We had unlimited clue teleports for the hour, so I'm gonna get Kraken. I don't see. Oh, wait. Oh, Rune Skimming Ornament Kit. Yeah, but I don't see how I'm gonna get anything from the beginners. I'm doing it just for fun, to be honest, and maybe some collection log slots. Because, yeah, it's about what I thought. All right. Let's bring out the big boys. First things first, Ranger Boots. Ranger boots? Ranger boots? Okay, no ranger boots. That's depressing. Okay. Also, aren't. Oh. Is there anything non-cosmetic I can use? That looks good, but I don't know if it's good. See, I don't know anything about clue rewards. Also, the noted strength pods. Let me just organize the bank. Okay, but those noted strength pots that I got, I don't know if those are like RDT or not, but I'll find out. All right, well, best for last. You know, the easy caskets they're the best. Okay, there's like nothing. I mean, hey, mage only can use that, but I can't. Sadly, I don't think I can even wear them. So, three boss boxes. You know, ironically, I will take that over like the 25 mil like top reward. I will take that over that. Today is. Well, I guess I can open them for blood money, but I'm not touching those. No way. All right, another day down and another day of voting. I can finally afford the Ring of Wealth Eye, which collects coins. It doesn't collect coins. I'm actually kind of pulling that out of my ass. Either way, it gives me some luck bonus, which I really need for this grind, so fuck it. Alright. I'm pretty sure if I stand in this area. Let me pop this really quickly. Alright. So I'm pretty sure if I stand right in this area, they in the back can't touch me. So I can just bang this task out. I have a task for DKs in general, but I mean, range only. I can't even hurt the other two. So we're gonna settle with this, get a series ring that I can't even use, and probably end up forging it or giving it to mage only. Because either way, the ring of wealth is still better. So it's a lose-lose, whatever. Okay. Shield left half. Oh, this task is so boring. Anyways, I got a shield left half. I actually don't know the dropper down that because, to be honest, I've gotten quite a few. But task done, and we got ourselves some Dagonoth bones. Are DK bones better than Frost Dragon bones? I really don't know, but come on, let's get another task. Good luck, task. Ven. I can do that, but relics don't work in the Wildy. Shit. Alright, so I didn't know what to do with the rest of my quick shot, but you know. I got it. I got it. I finally got it. I'm like, dude, I need a rune cross. There's a fruit fly in my face. I'm trying to like do this stuff. It's like it's trying to go up my nose. I needed a rune crossbow. I had my quick shot still going, and I took the darts I had in my bank, and I'm like, fuck it, let's send down some Skelly Wyverns because I need this rune crossbow, and I got it. I'm happy. I can actually go kill Venonatus because I was not using a magic shortbow on Ven. No way was that happening. All right, so I finally got the smithing level, and now I'm going to make these bolts make diamond and ruby, and I'm going to show you what we're about to do. All right, so I crafted them, dropped them in the GIM bank. My boy Mage only went and enchanted them for me because I can't. And we're ready. So we're gonna do a little detour before then. I think it'll be good. So what we're gonna do here, we are going to find it. There we go. We're gonna grab our shield. Trying to make sure I can get everything I need. Obviously that. I grab a few of these. I think that should be good. I have my antidote already as well. Get my salve. Okay, that probably gave it away. And we're wearing void. I wonder where we're going. Jeez, I wonder. This had to happen. Alright, quick shot. Good luck, Vorkath. I have yet to ever do a Vorkath kill on this account. I think my gear should be good for a couple minute kills. So I hope I don't go for the whole 50 dry for the Vorkath head, because I'd like to upgrade this backpack. But if we get lucky on the Ruby Bolt specs, then we should be just like that. A 100 hit right off the bat. Come on, give me another one. This is why I made the ruby bolts. Come on, give me another one. Oh my god, this is not gonna be a couple minute kills. This is low-key easy. Wait, I forgot about this. Hey, reaching new heights. That gave me a 500 achievement. Okay. Boom. What is that? 20? That's low. Nope. 2k only. Ooh, big hit. I need to get quick prayers. Fuck, somebody remind me. Big hit. Back to back big hits, come on. This should be easy. Okay. I don't have mage for this. I don't know how this is about to go. I need to eat up. Kill it. Easy, I killed it. I ate up for no reason. Okay. It should be smooth sailing for this last like 90 health. This is where I would swap over to diamond bolts, but I don't know how important that really is, to be honest. And all right, that was actually really easy. And what the? 8 dragon plate legs, what the fuck? Yeah, somebody remind me to get personal banker because this guy is a money printer. Like, look at my inventory. Like, I could stay for how long? Alright, 15 dragon battle axes now. What the hell? That's insane. This guy's mad. Look at the inventory. That's just so funny to look at. Bro, Vorkath is such a moneymaker. Like, I don't really need money per se on an Iron Man, but like, I won't lie, that's insanely satisfying to look at. No head though. Oh, there it is. We got spooned on the Vorkath head. I just gotta figure out how to do this. I just like, it's been a while. Like, please don't judge me. Okay, I'm staying for an extra kill. It's just not working. Oh, I gotta give it to Ava. Drop the alerter. The alerter did good. The alerter did do really, really good. Hey, I was told it's good. It's a hefty price, but I'm gonna get it. I did not get it on the main account when I maxed, so hey, we're gonna test it out and see how good it is. I do like that it's a mobile nexus. Like, I can take it whatever I want and just teleport and teleport back. I don't know where it's worth to teleport back. I'll figure something out. They're really gonna make me go get my agility up for this right now. Come on. Alright. I guess this is how. 1 second. We're just chilling. I'm doing a little dance. Okay. This should work. Hey, I found value from it. 10,000 achievement points worth? Definitely not. No way in hell. Did it work? Yeah, it worked. I guess it's kind of niche. It's bad. Alright. Bunch of boxes. Can't talk. Because I do want an archer's ring. So, okay. We can always bring it back. Bring it back. Heart glue. I have plenty. Please bring it back. Like, I'm dropping all this on the floor. I blame genetics. Alright, a whopping 37% luck. I've never had that, nor have I seen something that high. If I don't get a drop, I'm a sad, sad boy.
What the fuck? I have such mixed emotions right now. What the fuck is this? Dude, I can't use either of those.
Alright. Again, more bonds. I am drop trading a bunch of stuff, selling them, getting bonds. And some people are being nice and donating bonds for me. I want to get a dragon crossbow, but I feel like that's kind of boring. So we're just going to go for the relics. I am a relic whore. I can't do anything without quick shot, to be honest. Alright. The thing about Zoro, though, is I do have a lot of herbs, like, just racking up. Specifically those four. I can always train herb lore, but, I mean, A, we got it done. We got the bolt tips, we leveled up the Slayer, and we got the Slayer points. Feels good. I'm just confused. He didn't kill me. What a homie. Also, yeah, I was AFKing Crazy Arc. If you put on Protect Range, he does zero damage to you completely. That's cool. Okay, I forgot. I'm fully AFK, and the man just told me I had an Odium on the floor and he took it. Are you kidding me? What the fuck? Alright, this is like my favorite task. I just come out here, let my cannon kill in there, and then I will be killing out here. I'm not seeing any XP drops. Is my cannon not working? Alright, another one. 500 achievement points. That is hot. Woo! Woo! Okay, so those Lawrence keys were nice. Didn't record. So, the worst YouTuber in the world? I mean, I'm getting the crystal keys on camera, so that's pretty cool, right, guys? Why did I not record? Hey, second Onyx coming in. One for the Anguish and another one for... Oh, spin tickets are nice. That's it, to be honest. I don't need a Torture, don't need a Tormented. I don't think I need a Suffering. I guess it would be a Suffering for the defense bonuses and... I don't know, Ring of Wealth is just a little too good, but hey, another Onyx, why not? Man, 200 kill count. It would be so much less stressful, I guess you could say, if I didn't have to always replenish these knives. Alright, I have a nice little opening. I took a long break from Zora. I didn't want anything to do with her, but... Oh, you can get spin tickets from these? Okay. I'm also getting Lawrence keys. You know what? I'm really happy with that. Extreme ranging pots, since I don't have 92 herb lore. So super restores. The money is cool. You know, if I was a main account, I'd be happy. I just got 20 mil without counting the elks. I got a bunch of keys. Like, these are really, really good. And the last key.
Ooh, I got it. I got him. Yo, I'm so happy about that. I finally got my ranger boots. Jesus, fucking go. I love doing Slayer, man. Zaya has the best Slayer ever. The rewards are insane. Holy shit.
Alright, 11 keys. Now, these are my favorite. Not when it gives me that. Or that. Or that. Or that. Or those. No. Those are good. For the future, not for right now, because I can't get a blowpipe. My account is allergic. I can't use those. I don't want to. Those are nice. Those are so, oh my god, that helps me so much. I'm like out of blood money. What was that, more Runor? Oh, the steel bars too. Those are awesome. All right, A pretty successful opening. I'll take it.
Would you die for me? Would you go at niggas' necks like a tie for me? Do the time for a crime you didn't do for me. Or do a crime at a time when it was loose for me.